Like I said, we've learned enough.
I cannot believe they cut a piece from my hair. And I just spent $250 on a cut and color.
What?
You spend $250 on a haircut? You could have bought a week's worth of groceries with that.
Okay, I don't think the price of my haircut should be your main concern right now.
Okay, you're right. Actually, this is good news.
For whom exactly?
All of us. I mean, how many demons specialize in cutting someone's hair?
It should make them easier to find. What did he look like? Long coat and greasy hair?
Yeah.
And wielding some mean scissors, which, by the way, I have.
Oh, good. We can use them to scry with.
Okay, I'll drop them off at home as soon as I deal with someone else who wants a piece of me.
I gotta go.
Wait, Phoebe, wait.
Ms. Halliwell, hello. I'm Dr. Randall.
Yes, I know exactly who you are. You're the guy here to ruin my column.
I sense some displaced anger.
Oh, no. It's very well placed. And you could put your red pencil away because you're not touching a thing that I've written.
Well, I'm afraid you don't have a say in the matter.
Oh, really? Because the column is called Ask Phoebe, so I'm pretty sure I do.
Ekat Emlus. Ekat Edemrak Inu. A dud met one.
Let me remind you, you're not the doctor. I am. After all, I don't see any diplomas on your walls.
Nice.
What's going on? Where am I?
You're with us now, Phoebe. They're in the cage.
Hello, witch. I hope you enjoy the view. It'll be the last one you ever have.
So, whether you like it or not, you and I are going to be working together for a long time. Do we understand each other?
Do you think I'm hot?
Excuse me?
This is gonna be fun.
Any luck finding